It's the biggest football game of the year each year in the state of Iowa, the Cyhawk game. The Hawkeyes and Cyclones making a joint announcement that the game between the in-state rivals has been extended through 2027. Iowa and Iowa State have played annually since resuming the series in 1977, other than in 2020 when the game was canceled due to COVID-19. The teams first met in 1894. Iowa holds a 46-23 advantage in the all-time series. Iowa State won the last meeting back in September.